Brook fam. This is our third week of DNA. Don't worry if you're a little behind or if you're even behind like my group. We allotted for 6 weeks of DNA reading. And so you can align that as your summer aligns with your DNA group. But this week, in our third week, our reading comes from Mark chapter 8, verses 27 to 38. And there you'll find the challenging words of Jesus when he's speaking to the crowds and his disciples. And he says, if anyone wishes to come after me, he must deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me. And as I was reading that, it actually reminded me of chapter one reading, our DNA focus, when Jesus said, repent, believe, and follow me. And over, we're given the high call and cost of discipleship. And you know, even though it's a high and costly call, we also see what we're given in Christ. And in chapter one, we see we're given a new identity. And then here in chapter eight, we see that, you know, when we deny ourselves, take up our cross, and follow Jesus, we're given a new life, an eternal life that cannot be taken from us. And we can never lose life in Christ. So enjoy DNA groups together this week. Love you guys.